through my YouTube channel. Today's video is a spring cleaning hamper. Now, I have done these hampers in another video as well from a lovely lady called Emma Claire on Facebook. Again, I will leave her all her Facebook links down below in the description box below for you guys. But today's video is a spring clean hamper video that I purchased off her. And look of how much product is in here. The washing bowl is so heavy. But if you want to know anything to do with her Facebook page, how to grab your hands on one, then please check out my description box below. And without further ado, let's get into this video. Firstly, I want to say I'm not being paid to say any of this, and I'm not being sponsored by this brand or this business. I would love to like promote her business a bit more. I just thought I purchased these wonderful hampers myself, and I thought I would show you guys how amazing and incredible and talented she really is. So again, everything will be listed down below for you guys about her business page on Facebook, how to grab your hands on one and everything else. They are absolutely incredible. It's unreal. For those of you who haven't seen my first hampers video, then go and check it out. I will list it up below for you guys, up here for you guys, just in case you would like to go and check it out. But she is absolutely amazing. This woman, Emma Claire, or Emma, her real name is, obviously it must be her and her daughter who run the business, but she has a hamper business really runs well, and she wraps everything. They're all handmade. She does it all perfectly. She wraps it all up, all at home. They are so incredible. I cannot fault them enough. If I had enough money, I would buy so many hampers off her, because I've had a look at all her hampers on her Facebook page, and believe me, she does so many beautiful ones. I'll just give you an example. She does cleaning ones, she does makeup ones, like skincare ones, self-care ones, she does kids ones, senior ones, if you want something to do with babies, if you know someone's having a baby, then message her and see if she can do a baby one. She does like Easter ones, Christmas ones. There is so many hampers that she does, and they are absolutely incredible. And hand on heart, I have bought four of them now, and one of them was for my mother-in-law, and she even absolutely loved it so much. So thank you so much to Emma Claire on Facebook. Again, I will leave her Facebook link down below for you guys, so you guys can check them out. But they are absolutely incredible. And like I did in the last video, I already opened it up, as you have already seen from the thumbnail. But I have taken a picture of it all wrapped up. So like I done in the other hampers video, I have taken a picture and I will show you it all wrapped up. That is what it looked like without the ring light trying to get in. That is what... That is what the hamper looked like, all wrapped up. It was so perfect and so beautiful. She wraps them up so perfectly. They are very lovely for anyone, for like if you are having a baby, or you know someone who's having a baby, if you know someone who is moving into their first flat or home or apartment, or just moving out in general, and you just want to give them a lovely gift to show that you care and thinking about them, then these hampers are absolutely incredible, and they are the perfect gift for anyone. Like I said, I bought one for my mother-in-law for our Mother's Day. She absolutely enjoyed it and she loved it so much. There was like a bath bomb in there, sprays, nail stuff, just trying to think of the top of my head. A wine glass or a gin glass. She don't really drink gin, but she said it was still perfect and she absolutely loved it. So from my mother-in-law to Emma Claire, thank you so much for her hamper. She absolutely loved it. And I just want to thank personally to Emma Claire that the hampers that I have purchased recently, the makeup one and the two makeup ones, I think, and now this one, I absolutely love them so much. And when I have a bit more money to myself, I will be purchasing more. So Emma Claire, if you are ever watching this video, be prepared for more hampers being delivered to me. So without further ado, let's get on to showing you the products. Now, as this one is a spring cleaning hamper, it's all to do with cleaning. So if you are obsessed with cleaning like me, and you have OCD like me, and you love anything to do with cleaning scents, Fabulosa, microfiber cloths, then you guys will absolutely love this video. So the first product I want to show you is this, and I actually saw this and I thought, oh my god, it's so cute. So this is a telescopic microfiber duster. Now, we already have a duster. It's basically the same one as what Mrs. Hinch has. We called it Dave as well because it's just Dave duster. I get it from Mrs. Hinch. Shoot me for taking Mrs. Hinch's words. But I saw this and I thought, oh my god, this is so cute. This will be handy for like cleaning the TV or laptops. Even my, at least with my husband then, we're not married yet. Even my fiance's like PS5 things, and like anything to do with anything like TV screens and stuff. It is very, very long, so you can reach high places if you really need to, and it can be very short to just like small little things. So I have this microfiber duster, which is absolutely incredible. I haven't actually seen one that's like this before, so I absolutely love it. Then I have these. Now, I've been trying my damn hardest to try and grab myself some of these. When I saw it in the picture of the hamper, I thought, oh my god, I need that hamper. I really, really do, because I really, 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 really want to try these wipes out. So these are the antibacterial wipes, Fabulosa, in the scent Wild Rhubarb. Now, I have seen these on eBay, but obviously you have to pay charges and everything else. Every time I go shopping, I try and look out for these, but I have not seen them anywhere. Not Aldi's, not Tesco's, not Savers, not Superdrug, not Pound Stretcher, nowhere, until I saw them on her hamper. So thank you so much, Emma, for putting these in this hamper, because I'm so excited to use these. Some people might thinking they're just wipes. I don't know why you're getting excited over wipes, but I absolutely love Wild Rhubarb. Anything to do with Fabulosa, you're my girl, really am. And antibacterial wipes, you can never get enough of them. Next product is these. So these are the Clean and Shine microfiber dishcloths. Clean shines without smears, and you get 4-pack. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you get 4 in a pack. Now, I absolutely love microfiber cloths because they are very, very handy with so much stuff. I have different microfiber cloths for different things. I don't know if it's just me being OCD. I don't like using the same cloth for the same things. So the cloth that we use for the dishes or the sides, I do not mix it with Sephora or anything else. I like to have different cloths. So these are going to come in handy. Not only that, but they are in my favorite color, baby pink, and I absolutely love them. I really, really do. I did actually see these when I was in Pound Stretcher. I did actually see these. I did caught my eye on them. And I was umming and ahhing whether to buy them or not, but I thought, no, not yet. I'm not going to buy any new cleaning stuff just yet because we've still got a few as it is. I know we want to sort out the kitchen and everything else, but these will come in very, very handy when I need to. Like I said, I have different cloths for everything. I have one for Sephora. So I have one for Sephora, one for like my Fabulosas. I have one cloth for Fabulosa and Sephora. I have one for cleaning the kitchen surfaces and cleaning the bin. Anything to do with the kitchen, I have one for that. Then I have one for the bathroom, which cleans the bath and everything else, and the toilet and everything. So I have different microfiber cloths for different things. I do not cross contamination, and I do not like mixing the cloths. I don't know if that's just me being OCD, but I do not like mixing my cloths, and I do wash them as well, so they are all nice and clean, ready for when I next use them. Now, this next one, I'm so obsessed. Now, this is the Big Fab Fabulosa spray in the scent Opulence. I'm sorry if I do pronounce that wrong. I do pronounce things wrong. I do apologize, but I love these big bottles because you can just refill the other small bottles which you have already in the cupboards. So I have never used this scent before. I'll bring it closer so you guys can see. Let me smell it actually, because I've never actually smelt this scent either. Oh my god. Oh, can I just go and clean my kitchen? It smells incredible. I love it so much. I did actually buy something like this in Aldi's before, but it was the pixie dust version. I just had to think then. It was the pixie dust version, and they are absolutely incredible. They are a life changer. If you see or spot any of these big ones, I highly recommend them, because they are absolutely life changer. They last for ages, literally ages. And if you have exactly the same bottle but in a smaller one, how can I explain it? Something like this in a smaller spray bottle, but it's exactly the same scent. You can actually just refill it instead of using the big one. That's what I do. I refill up the small bottles because they're easier. I actually think the big ones are really hard to like kind of spray, because you have to hold them, because if you just do like that, just weigh really, really down. But I love these big ones as well, because they save on obviously money, because you are buying the bigger bottles, and they last a very lot longer, and you can refill your other bottles as well. So if you have seen my favorite cleaning products, then you guys will know about this product, because I have it already, but I don't have this scent. This is the Electrified Fabulousa Multi-Surface Polish. Now, I did actually use this before I filmed, just to smell, just to have a good smell of it, really. And oh my life, it is incredible. I love the smell of Electrify anyway, but I think I'm going to invest in more of these instead of Mr. Sheen, because I'm so obsessed with these. They are absolutely incredible. You can use them on glass, wood, metal, plastics. So you can use them on your tables, your windows, your dressing tables, your sides. I use this on absolutely anything and everything, basically. It is absolutely incredible. And I would say it's better than Mr. Sheen polish. So if I could give you any tips, it would be to use this. The fact is, I've never seen these before. If I did, then I would have grabbed them. But this is the Fabulousa Noir Dazzling Bathroom Spray. Now, I cannot wait to spray my bathroom in this after this video to see what it smells like. I will smell it in a minute, but I will bring it closer so you guys can see. I've not seen these anywhere. I've been in Aldi's every week to do our weekly shop, and I've not seen these anywhere, absolutely nowhere. So I'm so excited that this is inside my hamper, because I've been trying to grab my hands on one and see what it's like. Oh. Oh my god. If the only way I can describe this smell, if you guys have ever had the Kylie Minogue candle, the one in the black one, the noir one, I've probably said that completely wrong, and if I have, I do apologise. But if you've ever had the Kylie Minogue black candle, then this will be your new best friend, because if you love that candle, you're going to love this smell as well. It smells absolutely incredible. It smells exactly like the Kylie Minogue candle, and I absolutely cannot wait to spray that all over my bathroom. I know it's probably a bit OCD with me, but I cannot wait to give that a go. And another one. But this one is the kitchen version. So this is the pink grapefruit spotless kitchen version. And look how cute it is. I'm always using, obviously, the Flash Sugar Plum Delight, either that one or my Flash Kitchen Spray. But I've been trying to grab my hands on this, because I see these all over Instagram and Facebook, and I'm like, oh my god, I can't see these absolutely anywhere. So I'm so happy again I found this on the hamper. Oh my god, this smells incredible. If you love the smell of pink grapefruit, then this product will be right up your street, because I absolutely love it. Now I've already have this in another scent, and I have actually used this one before. This is the Wild Rhubarb Foam Freshener. Now again, I have this in Tranquil Haze. I absolutely love these. These are so perfect and I love them so much. I think, don't hold me on this, but I'm not too sure whether this one is better than the 1001 spray. Please don't go shooting me, people. But I absolutely love this so much. The scent you get off it is incredible. The scent actually lasts quite a long while as well. And I absolutely love it. Please do not come at me, people. But I do love 1001 spray. Don't get me wrong. There is new ones that I do want to try out as well. But I'm literally obsessed with this. So if you would look at my under sink cupboard right now, it is full with Fabulousa stuff. I absolutely love the products itself. Then I have this. So this is the Electrified Fabulousa Spray It and Wear It. So you can spray all over your clothes, wait for a couple of minutes for it to dry, and then wear it. So if you had a jumper you've worn for a couple of days, but you don't really want to stick it in the washing machine because you know it takes too long and it takes forever to dry, and you really want to wear it the next day, spray this on it. Oh my god, it is a life changer. I'll bring it closer so you guys can actually see it as well. We have one in the bathroom for our bath towels. Oh my god, it's incredible. It is absolutely incredible, and we love it as well. And it kills 99.9% of bacteria. So if you are fancy wearing your jumper another day and you don't want to wash it, then spray this all over it. It's absolutely incredible. I'm not saying that I don't wash our clothes, because I do. I wash them all the time. God knows how many times I wash them. But these come in very, very handy, especially if, how can I explain this? If Nathan's worn a top to work, but he wants to wear it again, and it was still, it's just a little bit dirty, not too much, but he wants to wear it again, then I will spray a load of this instead of just putting it in the washing machine. Washing it, wait for it to dry, and then end up being back in the washing machine by weekend, you know. So this comes in very, very handy as well. Then next one is a double one. I'm only going to show you one of them. I've got two of these. So these are the 4-in-1 Actions Blossom Fabulousa Disinfectant Spray. So not spray, disinfectant. So these are basically like the dupes of Sephora. They do smell absolutely incredible as well. The scent is not as strong as Sephora. Oh, the blossom one smells so nice. And then the scent is not as strong as Sephora, but I absolutely love them so much. And if they clean my kitchen or sinks or bathrooms or radiators or anything, then I will just use it over and over again. I don't care if it's a dupe of Sephora. I will still love Sephora till the day I die. And now I have Fabulousa as well. Couple of more bits to show you guys. Now again, I have two of these. I'm only going to show you one. So this is the Electrified Fabulousa Washing Machine Cleaner. You only put two shots of this in your washing machine. And if you've never, ever, ever used any of these for your washing machine, I really do highly recommend. Because one, they smell incredible. Two, they make your washing machine nice and clean, so all the bad bacteria and all the bad smells and everything that's in your washing machine will be just washed away. And three, when you open your washing machine door just to put some new load, another load in your washing machine, you get a whiff of this. It smells incredible. That city does. I love it so much. Oh my god. It smells incredible. We have actually got the Dettol washing machine cleaner. I don't know whether to use this or not, but I think I might just get rid of all the Dettol one. Just use all that up first before using this, because if I use all my good stuff and then go back onto the Dettol ones, I'm not saying that Dettol don't do exactly the same, but Dettol does not have these kind of smells. And again, I'll bring it closer so you guys can see what I'm on about. But do try and grab your hands on these if you can, because they are absolutely insane and they are brilliant. Then I have these beautiful pink scourers. Now, these were literally dotted everywhere in the hamper. Obviously, I've got four, but no need to show you all four. But these are absolutely incredible as well. I absolutely love these. Not only because it's in my favourite colour, again, I saw these in Poundstretcher and I was eyeing them up and I was umming and ahhing, whether to get them or not. And I thought, what's the point of buying brand new stuff when I just want to use them as soon as I bring them home? So I thought I will hold on for now, because I know what I'm like. I will buy them, film them, use them, they will get wrecked, they will get really dirty, then I've got to chuck them away, and then I won't be so obsessed anymore. So I'm so happy that I have these, because they come in very, very handy as well, especially with the pink stuff. Great team, pink scourer and pink stuff. Oh my god, that's the perfect team. Oh my god, I really want to try that now. I think I might have to make some mess just to clean up, just to use all my new cleaning products. But yeah, I don't recommend that, by the way. I don't mean go out and make a load of mess just so your other half or whoever does the cleaning can clean it up, because they really get annoyed if you ever done that. But yeah, I cannot wait to use these. With all the products, it comes with a lovely washing bowl as well. Not the kind of colour we would go for, but it is a very nice purple or lilac colour. It will come in very handy as well, especially if we've got to clean the rug or clean radiator covers, or I can go around the whole house with Sephora and clean radiators, then this will come in very, very handy as well. So thank you so much for this washing bowl as well. So guys, that is going to wrap up today's video. I have no idea why I just clapped for, but this is going to wrap up today's video. Again, everything you need to know about Emma Claire's Facebook page will be in the description box below for you guys. I would highly recommend them. They have a lovely business. She is very talented of what she does. She wraps them up perfectly. If you have a special occasion coming up, or you know someone's have a baby or anything like that, just message her, see what she can do. She can either say yes or something similar, or she can do something similar, not say something similar. She can either say yes or no, or do something similar that's basically around the hamper that you are looking for. So if you have enjoyed this video, give it a great big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to click down on the notification as well, so you are notified every time I upload. There is a load of videos coming up for the rest of this month, and maybe the beginning of May as well. Let's see what's happened. But loads of videos are coming up this month, and loads of updates as well to show you on. So please make sure you stay tuned for that. If you'd like to see any more of these videos on my channel, then don't forget to leave a comment as well, so I know you are very interested in these kind of videos. I love you guys so, so much, and I'll see you soon.